Hey guys, Ernie here from DigiTwitch, and I wanted to share with you guys today this cool case that I have in here, the Montech King 95. That's how they call it, King 95. And the one that we have in here is in red. I love it because it's an ATX full tower, so you can put a lot of stuff inside. It has a lot of space inside. Tempered glass in the front. Tempered glass in the front. It has a lot of airflow, nice ARGB light, full line from bottom to top. A good airflow, so good that on the side panel, you can almost see through. And you can see that it's all vented. If you look at the top panel, that it comes out, pops out really easy. It also has really good airflow. Black interior and the inside. This is where we put the power supply. Another extra panel for bigger 3.5 drives in there. What else? This is where the IO plate would go for the motherboard right here. Let me try to screw this one in here. Overall, super good case. It also has an additional front panel. So let's say you get tired of having this see-through glass, tempered glass in here. It comes with this very nice front mesh panel that you can add here, and it will give it a different look, more reddish, but really good. Actually, this would be a good build to turn it like, do like a Ferrari theme in it, since it's like so red everywhere. Now that I'm thinking about it, I might do that, but I'm not sure what I'm gonna put inside here. Really cool. It also brings this cute little toolbox where it has the screws. So I guess that's why it's a little bit more. You can get it on Micro Center for $99. It's on sale right now. And that's it for today, for right now. But yeah, this case is really nice. Highly recommend it. I love the color. Airflow, size, panels, they pop in and out really good. So, highly recommend it, guys. Any questions, leave comments below. Thank you for watching. See you later.